We need to shield the artifact they've got here right away.
Using Garno's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty.
Damn thing's been here the whole time. Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
I'd call it dangerous as hell. Ryzen's assistant tried to kill me.
Perhaps Leviathan was controlling him to protect itself, diverting people away from its trail.
Maybe. It just shows we don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Despite the risk, this artifact remains our only link to finding Leviathan. Perhaps we could find more information about it here in the lab.
Agreed. Bryson's team might have turned up something we missed. I'll look around. Bryson's assistant Hadley. Do we have an update on his status?
He is in a vegetative state. The doctors believe it is permanent.
But the miners recovered when the artifact was destroyed.
Hadley lost consciousness when he attempted to answer our questions about Leviathan. It may have been a deliberate attempt to silence him permanently.
Anything interesting about the artifact's structure?
It is not constructed of the same compounds used in standard Reaper technology. Beyond that, nothing of relevance.
They were testing the artifact for energy emissions.
And found nothing. Still, I recommend leaving it shielded.
Edie, what project was Garno working on when he found the artifact?
Basilisk.
Got anything on Basilisk?
Several ships. A mythical creature and a rare mid-tier enemy type in the Galaxy of Fantasy video game. It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills. Player forms describe it as overpowered.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's got to be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
Bryson's assistant wiped the office server and destroyed all backups, likely before killing Bryson. However, records show new messages on Bryson's personal comm terminal upstairs.
Could be worth a look.
A message from Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I've got another artifact like the one Garno found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garno, but I can't get through. They've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garno on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
She sounded worried.
If Reaper forces were approaching, her concern was warranted.
Let's hope we get to her before they do.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project Scarab. That cluster contains several systems. I'll call up the nebula on the galaxy map. We may also search the lab for clues to narrow down her location.
The Reapers. Let's hope we find Anne before they do. Does anything in Anne Bryson's work history suggest where she might be?
Nothing relevant.
Any idea if Project Scarab involved Element Zero?
Unlikely. We may learn more from the Project Requisitions Locker.
Any correlation between Project Scarab and these unexplained creature sightings?
Not beyond Leviathan itself.
Anne Bryson flew out on a ship called the Icarus. Can you track its movements?
No. The Reapers have disrupted civilian comm buoys. But we might learn more if we find the ship's specifications. There are specifications for several ships here. We need to find the Icarus. The Icarus. Here we go. The ship has enhanced electrostatic discharge cells. They facilitate long-range FTL travel.
So they jumped to the Pylos Nebula by mass relay, then flew to another system.
Yes. Otherwise, they would have chartered a less expensive ship.
Okay, we can rule out the relay system. What about criminal activity in the Pylos Nebula?
Because the area is part of the Attican Traverse, criminal reports are unreliable at best.
Access card. Any idea what it opens?
The requisitions locker. According to records, it was last used by Anne Bryson to obtain equipment for Project Scarab.
Let's see what Anne Bryson requisitioned for Project Scarab. Wind protection gear. Water recycling equipment. Didn't need an environmental suit.
Based on what Anne Bryson did or did not requisition, the dig site was arid but habitable.
Get me a filter for systems with compatible planets.
Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems. Based on the data, only one system remains a viable possibility.
Good. Let's go get Anne Bryson.
Signal confirmed. Thank you. Signal confirmed. We have located Anne Bryson's dig site.
Okay, so we got reports of an attack on some scientists, right?
Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan. That discovery must have made this dig site a target.
Yes. The attack means the Reapers are one step ahead of us. We need to pick up the pace. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
The artifact she uncovered may have caused additional problems. Who knows what we'll find?
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
We have hostiles!
Take us in!
Commander, on the landing platform!
That's her! Okay, let's get...
This! Tracking multiple phones!
Get us over there!
Negative, it's too hot! Heading to lower platform, hang on! There, go!
Jump!
We're in the shit now, Commander!
This isn't a dig site. It's a war zone. Move! She's somewhere above us!
Hello? Is anyone there? I'm coming down!
No! Stay where you are! This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy! It's too dangerous! We'll come to you!
Yes, okay. You should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that! We're on our way!
Thank you.
goes the easy way.
Look for another path! Someone try to fix it.
You got it. Ah, wires are fried. Give me a minute. Why won't you work? Well, that seemed to work. I'm raising the bridge now.
Benji! until we get there.
Tried to run. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
I'm sorry. They didn't make it. Doctor, I need you to come with me.
Oh, God. Yes, of course. I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Commander.
I'm not sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than my father thought. And there, as if the natives were under its power. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before.
Doctor, I understand you found something recently.
The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead. It may sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people. Their behavior. I've only had a short time to study it.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
Get down!
Thank you. You okay?
Yeah, Commander. I think so. I blacked out.
Leviathan took control of you, but kept the connection before you got hurt.
Leviathan itself? That's incredible.
The Reapers seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first, Doctor, I have some bad news.
Anne, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space. Like a rogue, or even a defector. I have to call my father. He'll want to know.
Anne, you need to listen to me, okay? Your father is dead. Sorry.
He's... what? Dead? He can't be dead.
We met with him, hoping to find out what he knew. Something happened.
Something happened?
You're not the first to lose control. Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine, the next... he drew a gun on your father. I couldn't stop him.
I can't believe this.
We have to find out what's behind it all. You're the only one who can help us. Anne?
I want to see his office.
We'll arrange for transportation and meet you there.
Commander?
Commander?
I have formulated a psych profile for Dr. Anne Bryson. She is not used to death, but she may be quite capable under stress.
Another harvester keeps me from dropping you off at the target LC, so help me.
Esteban, don't let those oversized roaches push you around.
Mr. Vega, taking on a sky full of worm necks and a troop transport is like sending you against the Earth invasion armed with brass knuckles.
What, you don't think I could do it?
Good dog.
I don't know the scientific measurement of a shitload, but that seemed like a shitload of harvesters.
Thank you.
Leviathan is a defector, a reaper that broke away from the others. Then it is also a traitor, and traitors are never to be trusted, even among the enemy. If they can betray their own kind, imagine what they can do to you. Commander.
Routing heat through propulsion and weapons will let us use the internal emission sink for 3 hours longer than normal.
Not if it overloads propulsion.
Give her a chance, Daniels. Increasing the utility of the stealth drive could come in handy.
Propulsion and weapon systems have built-in heat sinks. They can trap heat while we're in stealth mode to buy us time. Quarian ships do it when they can't find a safe place to bleed off static charge. It's completely safe.
This isn't a Quarian freight hauler, Tali. Our heat diffusion systems are precision engineering. Do this, and we'd have to replace them twice as often.
We can afford that. I'm more worried that it won't work. Can't put my finger on why, though.
It's going to overload propulsion.
You'll be fine, Gabby. Weapons would overload long before propulsion.
That doesn't make me feel better.
It's a risk, yes. But it's worth it when we need the stealth drive. Rerouting heat flow. Ashtet!
Told you.
I know. I'll start on repairs.
Thanks, Ovley.
Nothing to report.
Commander.
Commander.
I'm glad Anne Bryson got out safely. I just hope we find Leviathan before the Reapers do.
Commander.
I heard you had to break the news to Anne about her dad. I'm sorry, Shepard. So brutal what happened to him. I can't imagine what she's going through.
At your service.
What is it with you and rescuing scientists from dig sites that have been overrun by hostile forces? If you decide to help her take down the Shadow Broker, I'm going to be jealous and somewhat concerned.
I can handle the Reapers that run around, or the ones that crawl, or the ones that shuffle menacingly toward you, but it's the flying ones that give me the creeps.
Be careful out there.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the embassies.
Yes, Commander. Your intel, right? I found these encryption codes on a Cerberus engineer. I thought they might be helpful.
Cerberus ciphers? That's exactly what we've been looking for. Thank you, Commander. Yes, Commander Shepard found some encryption algorithms. The team is expecting results soon now.
Status recognized.
One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D24.